All right, so we're back with Nightmare Creatures. This is one hell of a nightmare creature. It's only been a couple seconds since the last episode. Destroy. Take that. Bad. Pressing the wrong button. I do know how to triple kick. Sometimes it just doesn't register, though. Oh, what's this all about? Nothing, I guess. All right, let's keep it moving. I just realized it's... Did I make the music too low? It's kind of not. I don't think it's supposed to play yet, but still. Anyway, as I was saying in the last episode, I would really like a remake of this game. This is a remake I would justify making heavily. Imagine what the combat could be like now. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh no. I'm stuck. There we go. No! These fucking jump scares, man. They get me every time. Ouch. There you are. Ha! I did that too early. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Wrong way. Well, this guy's gonna get back up eventually. Oh! Okay. Oh, that's how you... Shit, and I wasted that. I'm trying to move. Oh, shit. Fuck. I'm trying to run out of here. God damn it. This zombie. Ouch. I think I died. Yes. First game over, everybody. And I'm damn sure it won't be the last. Regardless, we're not giving up. The workshop is deserted, but a note pinned to the door tells of a secret meeting in Spitalfield. Okay. Interesting. I was about to say, I need a... He'll be coming soon. What? Just keep it moving. Go! Still got me, even though I knew it was coming. Ouch. Dickhead. I'm actually gonna go this way first. Ow! Take my kicks! Take my pumped up kicks. Take that. What is this? Aha! I'm not sure if this is a secret or not. But I know there's a lot of secrets in this game. I think it's safe to say this was a secret. Back into the fray again. Shall we? I think it's fair to say this isn't working. Oh, it was working. I was just continually beating the poor thing. Ouch. Out of here. Okay. Ooh! I totally forgot that was a thing. There you are. What does this even do again? I'm gonna use this one. Oh. Duck off. Wait. Where'd it go? Why'd it leave? Oh. That. Let's kill this thing. Just gotta get the timing right on that attack to like kill these things quickly. They're more nuisance. Oh, fuck. Oh, gotta... Ouch. Let's try the other way real quick. Make sure I don't miss anything. Yeah, this is a max healer, so... Aha! Oh! I didn't even see that. There we go. Slowly getting better. Where was that from? Oh. Let's go. Behind me, or I don't know. Where is that? Oh, I see. Excellent. That was easy. Okay, that was unnecessary, but... I gotta remember to block. And I wasted all my healing things. Sorry, pal. Oh. I can't see. Okay, there we go. If this camera, if the camera was just a bit better, but it. That's not too bad. I think it adds to the experience. Can I even go this way? Question mark? I don't think I can. I think I'm gonna die if I try. Right, of course I can jump. Oh, shit. There we go. The fuck? Oh, that's him! That's the villain, that's right, that's right. I forgot. He appears in these levels. I totally forgot that. That fucking scared me. Fuck him, though. Wait a second. That doesn't look right. The fuck? Oh. Yeah, that's him. He's the one blowing up the bridges. Yep. You get back here. Oh, shit. After. Really needed that. I didn't. Fuck me. I pressed the wrong button. I hate that I pressed the wrong button. He's through this door. I'm pretty sure a jump scare happens here. Oh, no, it doesn't. Never mind. Well, alright then. We got 3 more minutes. And then we'll end the episode. Oh. Shit. I did not realize a boss was going on. Oh. That. That's not. Okay. Holy hell, this is loud. Isn't there supposed to be music here? I feel like there's no music playing. No. I'm using the wrong. Fuck. I'm sorry. Yeah, I get it. Let me try that again. I'll drink some water, actually. Pause real quick because I have to drink some water. I don't see why the music isn't playing. It's supposed to be music, I think. Wrong. Ouch. I should be dodging the fire, but ouch. Okay, that was, yeah. We'll come back to this in the next episode. But this isn't the only game that I will be also playing. But anyway, thank you guys for stopping by, and I will see you in the next episode. Later.